It's a well-worked point. Rally of the match so far.
Concerned.
Yeah, he's got him there too. Oh, probably the best of the lot so far. What a shame. Another brilliant point. What a save from the youngster. What a point. These guys starting to light up the Foro Italico. And he does. Rock solid tiebreak from Casper Ruud. And this time he strikes. And he really is in the ascendancy now, Casper Ruud. Oh, a couple of huge hits from Rune. Yeah, no wonder he's celebrating that one, Casper Ruud. Did not see that coming. Oh, has he made that? No way. Yep, conceded. Holds his nerve, keeps his cool. Oh, what a bit of quality that is. Oh, it's good. Great reactions this time. And Rune seals it. How about that? It looked like this match was slipping away from him. Oh, no way. Oh, it's a double.
It's a wrecking ball of a forehand.
It's a third Masters 1000 final for Holger Rune. And a first here in Rome. So much self-belief, this guy. Remember last year, lost in the qualifying here. This year, he'll be back tomorrow to battle for the trophy.